This game is rated M and is intended for mature audiences.
Don't let your kids watch it!
Come on, man!
Hey there, honey!
So that means until Jam starts his stream, we can, like, say anything we want.
That, yeah, like...
I disappear after he starts.
We can say things like the election was rigged.
I'm a Trump supporter.
It's about time.
I'm voting for Donald.
No, he waits.
This is so stupid.
Well, like, it's even more stupider. like a boss.
Oh my gosh! How did you even move that?
I didn't even know you could put things on top of each other like that.
This is so dumb!
Watch this not work though.
He's gonna spawn like outside of it.
He's gonna spawn outside here.
Hi, gang. How you doing?
Yep, we knew it.
Damn it.
So,
how's it going? We were trying to organize these furniture so you'd spawn inside and wouldn't be able to get out.
Most of us are experiencing a close,
man.
Like, IRL is...
Man, you know what I'm not gonna miss right now, JM already, is waiting a whole minute for this airdrop to happen.
Oh, crap. I forgot about that.
Oh, do you have to wait for the airdrop?
Cue the Jeopardy theme.
You gotta wait. It comes down at like 8:30 a.m.
Oh, that's really dumb.
Yeah, so you pretty much lose an hour waiting for your supplies
just
to get here.
Just waiting for supplies, you lose an hour.
I'm gonna go in, you guys can just give me my flashlight. No.
The airdrop is daylight savings time. We lose an hour.
Wow.
Pretty much, yeah.
I don't know why I thought of that now.
Oh, now it's playing Turkey in the Straw.
Yeah, because... Oh, it is! It is playing the original. Alright, well... It's better than nothing, gang, but
if you have your spirit that you ever did saw...
But Vanilla Lethal Company.
Don't you know? And it's just you and me, and it's the Turkey in the Straw.
Alright.
Oh wow, a jump already.
It's gonna be hard to remember.
And Jim?
Oh, we do though get the new layouts for some of these rooms. Cause look, I already see a new layout in this path here. Like look.
Oh!
Like they got a new room.
Yeah,
they got
this is new.
That's
a new
cool.
Room type. New room type here. So this is something they actually did add.
We gotta preserve our flashlights as well.
Yeah,
so we only have regulars.
I'm preserving one person maybe using a flashlight.
Oh, there's a closed door here.
This is completely changed. Look, oh my god! What the frick? Why is he already here, man? What the frick?
My god.
What the frick is the frick?
I don't even know. I don't even know what killed me right there.
Artie? He got killed.
This isn't even modded! Why is he here already?
Dude,
Come on, man!
Looked him in the face.
Is that the Bracken?
And I just bolted, man. Oh.
There he is again!
Is that the Bracken? Or was that Thumper?
Zoinks, there he is again!
Can we go back to modded?
Why does it feel like the vanilla version is being even worse to us so far?
Can we go back to modded Lethal Company, please?
At least they saved my flashlight. Now we don't have to order.
Tell that to Thunderstorm.
Hey, you know what's good though? We don't have to worry about fake doors right now, so.
That's nice.
True. We know which
way. Wait.
I hear that. Why is that ominous music? Well, that's Artie's body.
Ah!
Oh, fuck, freak!
Fuck.
Get up!
Wowie zowie.
Wait, he's gonna kill me.
Where are you?
He dipped. Man, there's like nothing in here.
Dan? Dan?
He took the fire exit, bro.
Shaggy? I went out the fire exit.
Oh, Jesus, I thought you were...
There's no imposters in the vanilla version!
Oh, there isn't? Oh, that's nice.
I mean, there are. Just not this soon. I wanna
Oh, that's the other thing. We don't lose our footsteps. So, we don't know if he's always present.
Oh, that's... okay.
In
hey, you guys gonna take the jump? Oh, that's a nasty jump. This is the room I got the engine in.
Oh, like that!
Well, you guys are intro. Oh my gosh, he ran away. You guys
popped it? He just popped up around that corner. He's got us blocked in here.
We did.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's like, what happened? It's pitch black in that room.
We're going to the fire exit.
It's foggy in there now.
Man, oh, is that
I'm just about to just walk out of here with just 21.
We only
no.
Have our first
I am not dying for $21.
Something vanilla's gonna go tonight.
I'm not walking out with just 21. That's
21 for vanilla.
I mean, unless one of us dies, then yeah, probably get out of here at this point.
You made up another one of us.
Oh.
What the? There's a steam valve on somewhere.
I see Artie's body. I got Artie's body.
There he is again! There he is!
Okay, well, we saved Artie. That counts. That counts for something.
Okay, $26.
Artie says here in chat, I'm not dying for just 21 bucks. I swear.
My life is worth more than $21.
Why is this Bracken like on OP?
You can't put a price on anyone's
life. Dude,
what the frick? Oh, man.
Make the jump. Make the jump.
Talk about your car's extended warranty. All right, you look right, I'll look left.
You got it. Okay, this way, I don't see anything.
This way. Wait, he's to my right! I just saw him!
Okay, okay, come this way, you found a lollipop.
Lollipop? Alright.
Hey, nice! No, the mod is...
Ah!
Oh, the boy!
Okay. Alright, we're out. Actually, wait, no, we're gonna take this way, too.
Oh, jump on the pipe?
Yeah.
I don't want to hear your gripe. I hope you just walk on the pipe.
Why is the bracket so protective of that facility?
And that's such a big difference from modded vanilla. I can't remember.
Game, you can't call me the laziest employee if I was dead for 90% of that. Like, come on. That's just kicking a man while he's down.
Bracken was patrolling the facility everywhere.
Assurance. I assure you that this round will go better.
Yes, fingers crossed.
Hazard level.
Yeah.
At least we don't have to wait.
Exactly. The mods.
Did you order a new flashlight?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
We didn't have enough. That's why I was giving you mine.
Oh. Well, that was nice of you.
See, even Bidenomics is hitting us here in Lethal County.
Doggone it, Biden. What do you mean? Flashlight sales are up.
We don't even have enough for a basic flashlight.
Flashlight sales have never been higher. So they went this way. Spider, we're not going that way. Thumper's on the other side of that door. I'm not going through that. Here we go. And the other engine's still there. Cool. Where are they at? Oh yeah, they're both deaf. They're super dead. Hi guys, I know you're watching me. It's a little creepy. I'm not stupid, I'm just going back to get the more expensive engine, and then we'll be Gucci. But first, a psalm. 1 million bottles of beer on the wall, 1 million bottles of beer, you take one down, you pass it around. I think I went the wrong way, but there's still 999,999... I can't math. Did I literally just go the wrong way again? No. Oh, no, see? I'm not completely directionally helpless. The dogs might be out now, but so I might have to be quiet. Now, everybody in JM's YouTube chat, make sure you subscribe to Colorful Artie's YouTube channel. He uploads great content. Right now he's playing for Backyard Baseball, which is a fantastic game, hilarious, great team, it's always a lot of fun, and I'm playing through a Redwall game, that's also pretty cool. If you like the Redwall series as kids, well, you're gonna love that game. Also, in case you didn't know, we do play Lethal Company, and it's always a lot of fun. Anyways, we're taking off. This is my spaceship now. See ya, losers! I had no notes, neighbor, did you, Ham?
Hey!
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 You're back!
You're back! Also, that savage self-promotion you just did! That was great! That was great!
Self-promotion was icing on the cake.
The way that you did it with your tone and everything was just too good.
Well, yeah, JM got absolutely, like, jumped by a... by a spider and then got turned into a freaking cocoon, like.
Oh, that, oh, so you guys did go for the spider room.
Happy fields and green.
Oh yeah, then the axle drops normally in this. It doesn't make that loud crash.
Watch that.
Can you take the
cup? He's still dangerous. Jeb is still dangerous though.
I did not know that guy who bought the stuff is named Jeb.
Yeah.
I thought you were always making Jeb Bush jokes.
No, his name's actually Jeb.
You were telling me that recently.
Yeah.
Well, Jeb, you tried. You reached the quota. You have $232 for next time, mate.
What are you buying?
I don't know why I'm doing a faux Australian accent, but I'm committed to the bit now.
Crikey,
mate. Let's go find some scrap on the planet.
Take the dam.
No. Don't take the dam. Take the dam. Yeah.
I hear him.
Yeah, he's below us right now, but...
Can we sneak past
him? Can he hear us?
Oh, my God.
No, we can't.
So, his vision... He's based off vision, so he can't hear us, but he can see really far away.
Yeah. We don't have to be silent around him.
Okay. Oh, say!
Oh, baboon hawks. Okay. Just one right now. Get out!
Breeden! Hey, get out of here! You're not even a real member of the DK crew! Get out of here! Get out of here! I don't care if you have a friend, there's three of us, we outnumber you. Beat it! Hey, I'm walking here!
I'm walking here!
You love Jesus?
Jesus?
Yeah, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Alright.
And God so loved the world.
Wow, we cut it that close?
Yeah, do we want to go to a fence?
We can try that one.
Yeah.
I take no offense to that.
The fire exit's a little weird on that one because you had to have a ladder for it. You had to have a retractable ladder for it.
This course is...
I had always heard about retractable ladders, but I had never had one before.
Pretty fun.
I think I've been on this course before. They all kind of blend together for me.
You've been on this one because it goes like this way and then it goes like up to there.
Is this the one where I fail to get on the pipes for the fire exit?
I thought that was assurance.
I think that's assurance. That's assurance. Because already nailed it the first time. So what are you doing, JM?
To be fair, the only reason I made it the first time is because of input delay.
Because of input delay.
I pushed the button too early, but it didn't register it for
this
like
way,
an extra
this way,
half
this way.
A second.
Oh yeah, right, it's up here.
Oh, that's right. Blessed assurance, take no offense.
We just make up a song with fire,
buddy.
I was singing an actual hymn originally.
Wow, both our pathways take us on the new
guess who?
Room layout.
No, Bracken room. It is. The Bracken. Already found something else.
He got a yield sign.
I did.
Oh! Found the apparatus room!
Okay.
And there's a mine in
where
there.
Where is mine? So there's an axle at the end of the hallway.
Do we not want to get the apparatus yet?
Probably not yet. Wait.
What happens when we get the apparatus?
Really, nothing happens. nothing happens at this point.
It gives us a radiation warning.
Wait, there's a door.
It gives us radiation. It gives us radiation poisoning, which does like affect you over time, but
we're not
very slowly.
Yeah, I mean, we die like so fast.
Oh,
game.
Do you want me to grab it?
Yeah.
I guess we're.
I can lead us back. Just I have a pretty good idea of how to get through the labyrinth. We just gotta watch out for the turret, though. That's.
I never even saw the turret.
There's one in there so far.
Oh my gosh. I am carrying 94 pounds.
Oh, I'm carrying 21.
How heavy was that cookie pan? Oh wait, it's probably the yield sign in the apparatus.
It's a yield sign in the apparatus. The yield sign's pretty heavy.
Alright, I'm gonna need all my stamina.
Oh no, we have coil head. No!
Relax, he can't hurt us. And Snimer.
Oh, and goo.
Alright.
How do we do this, Shaggy?
I'm this way, we gotta be careful.
One of us has to look at him.
I'm looking at him.
Go right. Follow my voice.
Where's the turret?
You're good. Alright, come on.
I'm trying.
James, someone's about. Okay, you're good. Okay.
Oh.
Wait, which way did we come from? Oh, watch out. Don't walk into it.
What, there's a web?
Yeah, there's a web.
Which direction?
Come this way. Follow me.
Guide me.
Follow me. Okay, watch out, stop. Okay, go.
Okay. Why are there so many webs?
Yeah, here, y'all look forward a little bit. I'll watch.
Okay.
You'll watch?
Yeah, you watch.
Oh my gosh, I almost stepped on a landmine.
That's why.
Okay. Follow my voice. Move back. Move straight back. Move straight back, Jam. Yep. Keep going. Okay, stop.
Okay. Oh my god, man.
There's a new spider web here now. Okay, we're almost here. So Jam, just slowly move backwards. Slowly move straight backwards and hug the right wall.
Okay.
Ah! I got hit by a cockroach now!
Spider's there, JM.
What do I do?
Shit.
What the frick? Everything's here! Oh my god, get out! No!
Wow, well we got screwed diagonally.
That
was like five monsters. We had Coilhead, Thumper, a spider, and a landmine.
Don't go back in there.
And maybe do not enter that door. Do not go through that door, Shaggy.
He's dead if he does.
Shaggy, do not go through the door. No, Shaggy, what are you doing? I can't believe
he wants.
Okay. I cannot believe he didn't die on the spot.
There were so many monsters there. Like, we did.
You know what? At least he survived. That's good.
He just basically saved it.
Don't go back in! What are you doing?! he wants our bodies, maybe.
Whoa.
If he goes back again. Shaggy. Oh, stop it.
He's insane.
Oh my gosh. Shaggy, so help me. Oh my god.
One of these times he's gonna get killed!
No, he's a genius.
To take, though.
He's a genius.
How is he doing this? Oh, get up!
No! Where did he come from?
Shaggy, I cannot believe it took you that long to die. There were like five monsters in the entrance room.
Your greed got you.
Yeah.
Okay. You should have seen Artie in my screen when we were at the end.
There were five monsters in that room. We had Thumper, Coilhead, the spider, a landmine, and the centipede, I think.
Yeah!
Jesus, man. That was... I should have just left after I got James' body. I got greedy.
You got greedy. And
but
it
we
was
still...
Downfall.
Oh, well, I have
no,
a flashlight. I have a flashlight. I don't know if it's because we only have three players or if it's no mods, but this does seem like it's harder.
It's also difficult, yeah.
For some reason, this base version is destroying us right now. I don't know why, but...
Well, I'm taking us back to Assurance, which is... hazard level D, so...
Nothing quite like having to navigate a maze of spider webs and landmines while being pursued backwards because we're being pursued by Coilhead, and then a spider
Omega
drops on your head.
Is having issues getting his mods to work as well, so it's not just us.
Okay.
Well, that's a relief. That.
It's Thunderstore tonight,
it's
then.
It's Thunderstore all around. So... You get the vanilla game tonight,
all right,
gang.
I'm gonna go in and get a head start while you guys wait for your flashlights.
Yeah, go ahead.
Key. All right. Wow. Wow. Fire exit already? Oh man, when they see the looks on their faces when they see that I'm depositing stuff already. Those are expensive stuff, too. That's huge.
This is it?
I already found the fire exit.
Hey!
Yeah, I came out of the fire exit and found two Rubik's Cubes over there. But...
And
is this it?
Wait, is this it?
I found the apparatus room.
Yeah, but my... Oh, wait, is there something to the left there?
Oh, at least...
No.
Apparatus room.
Okay. Wait, there's something on this wall. There's a remote.
This might be the smallest facility we've seen.
Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, before we get the apparatus, is this really just the facility? Because my side at the fire exit did not have anything.
That's because I looted
much.
It already.
Is this
well, no, because
the facility?
Oh, wait, never mind. There,
we didn't make
there's the rest of the there's the rest of the facility.
Oh, okay. Yuck!
I'm going to go get the rest... Artie, how much did you take to the ship just now?
I took two fiends, but they were worth, I think, $50 each.
That's pretty good. That's 100.
There was a magnifying glass and a bottles, a set of bottles, so...
The apparatus is 80.
Okay, don't grab the apparatus yet, though.
I know.
Oh, that jump sucks.
But the apparatus is 80. this jump sucks. Hey, you did it! Yes! Wait. Oh, you can't. There's a hole in the railing there.
Yeah, you gotta get two jumps. I cannot believe I did that.
You glitched that on my screen. What's over there?
A plastic fish.
Okay.
Ah, centipede, but it didn't get me.
Okay.
And a beaker. Oh, shoot!
No! Oh, what is that? No! Okay.
I was about to slam the door on its face, too.
Shaggy?
Where the heck is Shaggy?
Oh, I can't believe that!
Oh my gosh. We got screwed on that one.
Do I go for it? Do I go for this? We need this. We need this stuff.
Yep. Oh, yeah, that's good. Just go back. Grab the apparatus.
I'm going for it.
Yep. Does he have room for it? Oh, yeah. Okay, if JM gets back, I think we'll get just enough.
So we're on the way to the corner.
Oh no, but we're getting penalized because I died! No!
Okay, carrying 56 pounds. Australian wildlife.
Gets that apparatus here, we have enough.
Okay, then you're in luck. But I died.
But he's gotta contend with dogs, though.
Oh, shoot. That cheating butt, he's camping the way back. This cheating bot is literally just camping the one way back. Why do the monsters do that? Is Shaggy gonna pull a baller move? Is he gonna try to be distraction? Is he gonna yell on top of the ship? That's actually not a good idea. We don't want the dogs going towards the ship.
Start the ship, I didn't realize you were here.
I'm here.
Yep, go.
Are we gonna have enough though? If I die, we get back.
You made quota just because of that. We needed that apparatus.
No, because they're gonna get penalized because I died and you didn't get my body back.
We were sitting on 201 here in the ship. Yeah, I was wondering where you were at on the map.
Artie got a centipede jumped on him and then took him down in the pit.
Okay.
That was really cheap. What happened to you, Artie?
It was partially my fault. I saw the beaker on the ground and I wanted to pick it up before closing the centipede in, but
I just saved the quota.
You did. Nice. That was some truly baller moves on your part, JM. Navigating past the super campy dog.
Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah.
And it followed the same path.
He literally was blocking like the only path back to the ship. And just kept pacing back and forth.
I had to go the long way around.
It was definitely one of those. So you're probably wondering how I got in this situation.
Yeah.
That's like something told me to grab the apparatus. Who knows?
Yeah.
Thought it saved the quota.
The other items were a nice touch too. That was good.
I was worried we were gonna get penalized too much by my dead body not being back.
This file of vanilla right now is being very interesting. I'll say that much.
That's true.
Five enemies at the entrance for me and Artie in the previous quota.
It's already been throwing some interesting curveballs at us.
Yeah, it's
like five monsters all in the entrance room.
Yeah, we had
the Bracken on the first round, so that's like...
Oh, that's true. Yeah. He killed me immediately. That wasn't very nice.
Yeah.
Also, it was on sale.
Oh, good. Nice.
That's a lock picker.
Oh,
it was literally $10.
Well, that's nice. You can unlock any door now without needing a key.
Yep.
In response to you and the centipede land on you earlier, the game is bugging with cheap spawns, but
Yeah, that's a good one, Void. Okay,
Omega informs me here, lockpicks are the worst item in the game.
I mean, with keys around, yeah.
They take 30 seconds to open a door?
What?
Wait, what?
Now we gotta see this. Got it.
Wait, plug. I'm sorry. Guys, hang on. Wait. How many pounds are you carrying?
What'd you start to say?
How many pounds are you carrying?
I'm carrying
five.
The lockpick apparently weighs over 10 pounds.
Oh, God.
I cannot believe the lockpick weighs freaking like 12 pounds. What kind of a lockpick is that?
Okay, so this is entrance two, so now the ship should be this way.
Yeah, that's another fire exit there.
Data chip.
Wait, you found a data chip? Oh,
nice.
Journal entry.
Found a journal entry.
Goodbye, September 7th.
So soon, and isn't this a crime?
Stop sign. And
what the heck? Look at the size of the lockpick! What is that?
I don't know if that's a lockpick. That looks
what
like
is
a...
that?
Right over there.
Okay.
Let me know what to do.
What? Didn't do anything.
They just electrocuted me.
Okay, it wants me. Okay, go for it.
Go, Artie!
It's on Artie. Get ready to shut it in, JM.
Okay. No, they're in!
Oh, I'm okay.
Are you on?
Yeah, I'm on. Go.
Start. They're in the ship!
didn't realize we were just gonna take off.
Okay.
Harvey's dead.
All right, lift this body up real quick and then drop it. Do it. Okay, there you go. Okay, we didn't get penalized. We got it. We got the hive. That's good. We're not gonna get penalized either since
sacrifice play.
I gotta say, I do love the new red paint job we got.
22. How much does that be?
60. That be...
Wait.
I died for $60.
That's one of the worst beehives
I've ever. The air horn was almost worth more than that.
We've had beehives that are like 150 before.
Wait. Wow, dude, we got 60.
We got ripped off.
It's the lockpick is 16 pounds.
It's the Bidenomics beehive.
What are you talking about? Beehives are priceless. Because you know they make flowers.
They make flowers. I love flowers.
That's my Mima was named after a flower. Her name was Hyacinth.
That was great.
Hey, really? Man.
Are we on assurance again?
I'm disappointed. I don't know about you, Shaggy, but I'm
disappointed.
You're disappointed. I died for $60.
That beehive really let us down.
Yeah. That's. I mean,
imagine being the one who died for it.
That wasn't worth dying for $60.
Oh, you're going the wrong way.
Oh. I thought that was the way to the entrance.
Wait, what is going on here? Wait a minute.
No.
Wait, what?
It's sealed off. We have to go the long way.
No, I can do it. I can just what?
We can Mario Bro jump it over it.
Oh no. Follow no, guys, me. Guys. Guys, it's okay. It's not trapping us. We're building back better.
We're expanding on Trump's wall finally. I really like what he's done.
Trump and I are BFFs.
For bees, the easiest way to deal with them is by putting them on the railing of the ship and picking it up when the ship takes off.
That makes sense.
That would be the smart thing to do. Oh my gosh, a tea kettle already.
And a big... We got two really nice rooms here with nothing in them.
Sorry,
I'm gonna go back the other way real quick.
Okay. I'm going this way.
Hey, we found some stuff.
We found two
bottles. That I found the most disappointing locker room ever. There was nothing in it.
This room. Oh, there's an Axel in here.
Axel.
Oh boy. Axel's built this country.
Yeah. I think that's all that's in here. I think that's it over here too, right? I don't think that's...
It's the Wild West. It never was.
We gotta go this way.
Oh, John, gone.
Marty, we're gonna... Yeah, because that wall structure's blocking that way.
Oh, doggone it, Donald. This is why I oppose the wall.
Why I oppose the wall.
Now how am I supposed to get into the country for free?
Free?
Oh,
wait, sorry.
I don't remember his wall being made out of beehives.
I don't remember this wall being made out of perfect. What? How the heck did we get over here?
We climbed.
Well, we snuck underneath.
Here, this way.
Oh, say, I can see by my hairy legs.
Did you just say I can see my hairy legs?
Possibly.
I hear Joe Biden talking.
Ba-da-ba-ga-ba-ba.
Marty does a good Joe Biden impression.
Read what I say. $9 trillion in relief so far.
He does do that whisper shit.
Yes, he does. That was spot on. That was spot on.
Like he's really trying to emphasize.
Whenever he gets to the end, he has the reverse speech, like you're supposed to start your speech calm and then get more excited as it goes. He does the opposite, where he starts out like, so here's what we're going to do, and it's like, and we just sent all this money to Ukraine. Isn't it great?
Well, we have the worm! Get up the ladder!
Oh my god, no shot he's going to kill us all on this ladder. No shot he kills us all on this ladder.
All right, it's time to jump, guys. Geronimo. First try.
Don't miss your jump.
Oh, you got this, JM. Well, don't let Sleepy Joe out physics you.
Oh no.
Well, it looks like no. I guess he was a lost cause. Oh wow, that's like literally just a Zelda ripoff. Oh, he's alive.
Oh,
he's alive.
I'm not kidding you. I thought JM fell right into the water. Oh, the apparatus!
Oh my gosh, so soon?
Be careful. There's something in here, though?
I'm gonna try to find the valve to shut off the fog. We don't need to turn it off, because we just have to go through a little fog.
Honestly, that should go away.
Fog. What's that?
Oh, it's nothing.
Where it came from, right?
I made it on the second try, yay!
Oh, JM, that's cool. You still got beaten by an old man.
JM, legit, I thought when you missed your jump, you fell right into the border.
No, I don't know how I escaped that.
Alright, I'm gonna go.
I think it was pretty cool. If we follow the pipe, that should take us back, right?
No, it's gonna take us to the other entrance. We hug this left wall here, we'll make it to...
Oh, look at me, I'm levitating.
Are you shutting down the oil for this pipe?
We're keeping the pipe.
Oh, run!
Who's still nearby?
I am.
Okay, you might want to get on the ladder.
Why?
Because he's getting ready to attack at any second. Like that.
He got me?
What?
He got me all the way up there?
Why did he have two hitboxes?
What?
This is too dangerous.
What?
I wish I could see what happened on your screen.
I was at the top of the ladder! I had made it on top and he got me!
Darn it.
No shot!
Sleepy Joe screwed it up again.
I got tremored.
Oh.
I never have any notes!
Bro, no shot! He got me all the way up there!
Wait, you were on the ladder?
I was at the very top of the... And he got me on top of the hill.
That's
I had made up the ladder! No shot! Well, he got that!
Well, the good news is we only need like 45 bucks.
Yeah. 68, but damn, man.
What was that?
I can't believe that just happened.
Unreal.
That really is unreal.
Oh no, we've already made it. Never mind.
Did you get the part already?
Yeah.
Where I said, like, are you shutting down this pipeline too?
Yeah, I did. I was about to say, like, we kept the pipeline, but we kept the pipeline, we just turned off the oil. That way it makes everyone unhappy.
Man,
don't worry, guys, I've got this handy dandy math compass.
What? What
math compass?
Yeah, you know, for measuring your angles. To get a new angle on things.
Guys, we can take the fire exit.
What?
Oh, right, the ladder. We can take the fire exit.
Oh, Mima always said to never do that unless there was a fire. Oh, wait up. I'm carrying a 16-pound lockpick. I don't have as much stamina. Oh, no. Oh, I haven't been this winded since I had to give that speech at the press conference yesterday. I had to stand up for 5 minutes. That was exhausting.
Alright, this feels a little tricky, I remember.
Yeah.
I remember, this was
there
a little
go.
Tricky.
There we go, I did it.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. Build back better. Build back better. Oh, no, no, no. Build back better. Build back better.
watch out. I'm gonna try this. Alright. And
Shaggy, when bots start working, should I add Joe Biden?
Yes!
Yes!
Oh,
got it!
Yes.
You're doing this on purpose.
You heard that right, Shaggy.
Wait, where'd it go?
It's in the ground. It glitched through the ground.
What?
No. I see it. It lets us climb. What?
What?
Well, I told you we should have gone to the main entrance.
I guess we're going to the main entrance.
Well, I can go for the
I'm the President
entrance.
Of the United States. I know best.
All right, Secret Joe, you won that one.
Yeah, exactly. Just like I won in 2020, maybe.
Maybe.
Results are inconclusive.
Maybe.
I mean, people told me I won, and I took it at face value.
Yeah, and I believe them.
I wasn't there.
Why would they lie to me?
I don't know who won the election, because I wasn't there.
Camilla says I knocked them out of the park with my speeches.
Oh, yeah. Camilla?
Yeah, exactly. That's you notice how he mispronounced it.
Yeah, that was great.
That's such a joke. Because he would definitely mispronounce her name.
Oh boy, my favorite instrument. I learned to play this in high school. It's my favorite.
You're a clown, Biden?
Well, you're the entire circus. Oh, the apparatus! I found it. I also found a remote control.
Oh, wait. Artie, you want to have fun with this?
What?
So let me tell you something about the remote. So when you click it,
yeah,
it actually messes with the ship.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, it like flicks on the lights and monitors off. Oh, JM?
Oh, we found the apparatus.
We found the apparatus.
Nice.
Wait, I hit it on the left here.
We're about to meet up. Nice.
Hey, here he is. I found him.
Oh,
this is great. Well, my hands are full, so how about you grab the apparatus, Mr. Shag?
Yeah, you know what? I don't think we really need to stay here much any longer, so...
We've already met the quota, so...
Yeah, we might as well just get out here with the apparatus and call it a day.
You know the way out.
Uh-oh. Oh,
never mind. We got,
radiation poisoning. Oh, no.
Thumper! Thumper!
No. Is it this way?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
Oh, wait. Open door.
Wait,
it is. Oh, sweet. Aren't you so glad we have a competent president to leave us out?
I'm surprised you have good directions, Biden.
Of course. Nobody's better. Corn Pop taught me everything. Rest in peace.
Corn Pop. A great meme-mall taught me all about the world and its geography.
That was my favorite class in school. That's why I wanted to become Prime Minister. I love how the beehive is just isolated.
Yeah.
Because it's so crappy, it's horrible!
What do you mean? You could buy a Switch game for that. Well, at least for now.
Oh, the power went out. There's a blackout for our ship. We couldn't... Biogenomics has shut off the electricity to our ship!
I just turned it back on. What do you want? What do you want from me?
We have rolling blackouts.
Now you're just being paranoid.
All right, where go, guys?
Where is that dang nabbit thing?
I didn't realize we were in California.
We don't mention that. The most paranoid. I never get any notes. I want to hear what people think of Biden. Oh wait.